we had our first daughter, just kind of doing the be a responsible dad adult thing. Went in for a colonoscopy, just kind of sitting in the doctor's office. He came in and he told me, we have bad news, it's cancer. I could feel the blood drain from my face. I could hear words and not comprehend them. You kind of just feel helpless.
I just remember a blur after that.
Everything just seemed to stop.
And I remember that just being the longest weekend of my life.
It's the worst day of their life.
And I was terrified.
I was just scared.
Yeah, it's not fair.
Get married one day.
You don't know what's going to happen.
All this stuff just kind of flashing.
She was in denial.
Before her eyes.
What's happening to you?
First thing that comes to your mind is, am I going to die? My daughter, barely more than a baby, and I don't know how the future is going to impact watching her grow up, helping her grow up. My family gave me the strength to say it's time to fight.
The reason why I fight cancer.
The reason why I fight cancer.
The reason why I fight
is for my sister Elise. She fought every day for so many years. I just carry it on and do it in her honor.
I immediately think of, you know, my grandmother who had it for such a long time.
I write my dad's name on my stick. I'm just trying to be an example of him.
You see so many people that are battling and going through things, and you just want to be there and see them through
people
it.
People that are going through the same thing I went through, maybe I'll make someone's day a little easier.
I wanted to and needed to survive.
To make lots of memories with my husband.
My wife, my family.
My kids are not going to grow up without a mom. I'm not done.
I want to see her grow into a little lady. We all have reasons why we fight. I fight for my family, and I also fight because I want to be an example.
And I would have never gotten that strength if I didn't have to fight.
We together can always do things that are just greater than us.
You can save someone, and just even if it's that one person, it makes the world a difference.
There's no way to try to put yourself in somebody else's shoes because everyone's fight is so different. But ultimately, there is a light at the end of the road, and we're going to get there, and we're going to get there together.
There's a wide network out there of people helping and supporting each other. It's extremely inspiring. We all have reasons why we fight.